SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to lower screen on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to lower the screen on your iPhone 14, then you need to enable an option called Reachability. You can turn on this setting by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Accessibility option. You can then choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of the menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of Reachability to turn it on. As it says underneath the setting, swipe down on the bottom edge of the screen to bring the top into reach, so we just need to drag down here, and you'll see that the screen is lowered, so you'll be able to use it more easily with one hand. And then once you're ready to exit out of the Reachability mode, you can either wait for it to happen, or you can tap this little arrow to bring the screen back to the top. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.